Why is there condensation in my refrigerator?
Are the kids holding the door open for 5 minutes while they see what you got at the store? That could let in enough warm air to cause condensation.
No, we're strict about that.
If the seal is wearing out, you could have the same end result, warm air getting in and causing condensation.
The seal hasn't cracked or anything.
Does the fridge have a defroster?
Sure, and that's on top of the kids leaving the freezer door open too long.
If the defroster isn't working right or the freezer drain is blocked, you could have melt water leak into the fridge. At that point, the problem just looks like condensation.
What could block the freezer drain? It isn't like there is food getting washed down it.
The most likely culprit is ice.
So I need to defrost the freezer to fix the defroster's condensation in my fridge.
Maybe. Or poke down the freezer drain with a straw to clear the blockage.
Assuming you don't lose the straw down the drain.
Don't use a blow dryer to melt the ice, since this can't blow up the heat sensors tied to the defrost heaters.
It still sounds strange to talk about a heater in my freezer.
There is the possibility the problem is the humidity control in the refrigerator. For example, can any condensation that normally forms make it down the drain in your fridge?
I have no idea. What could cause that humidity in the first place?
If you routinely put hot food in the fridge, the steam would add to humidity. Or fresh vegetables still wet from being sprayed at the store to look fresh from the garden.
I heard I might need to lower the temperature of the fridge.
If the temperature is too high, you might see more humidity. But that would be obvious just from opening the door.
Which is yet another cause of condensation.